You know what I'm talking about when the topic of fever blisters comes up. The painful and itchy eyesores that bulge out around your lips or sometimes near the nose are also called cold sores. Even though it is highly tempting to remove them with your fingers or tongue, you need to be patient and pick one of these remedies. Number 1. Put an ice on it. Ice is definitely what you need to calm down the sore and cut the itching and burning sensation. It reduces the blood flow to the infected area and prevents swelling. But you should also know that even though ice helps you feel better, it doesn't remove the herpes simplex virus that has made a nest in your body, and neither does it heal the blisters. So, wrap a piece of ice in a thin cloth or towel and put it on the infected area for 5 to 15 minutes. Don't apply it directly on your blisters because it will result in serious injury. Number 2. Tap into vitamin E. Vitamin E accelerates the healing process and helps your body tissues to repair more quickly. To apply vitamin E on your cold sores, get a vitamin E capsule and extract its oil with a cotton swab, then put it on the blister. Using vitamin E can also prevent blister scars and cracks that are likely to appear later. Number 3. Use lemon juice. Lemon juice is a famous antiseptic agent which fights bacteria and infection. So if you use it on the early stages of the blister, it will stop the virus from spreading. By just rubbing lemon juice over the cold sores, you can also soothe the burning sensation. You can either cut and squeeze lemon juice directly on your blisters or dab it over them in small amounts during the day. Number 4. Accelerate the treatment process with zinc oxide. In fact, zinc is a powerful mineral that can help the healing of your wounds if you use it as a topical or pill. Also, it can shorten the lifespan of a cold sore and prevent the penetration of herpes simplex virus into the body cells. You can apply the topical 4 times a day or take the medicine once every day. Number 5. Rub honey on the infected area. Here comes the most delicious treatment so far. Honey is a famous antibacterial, antiseptic, and antifungal agent. But more importantly, it contains a kind of amino acid called lysin that shortens the duration of cold sores and helps their treatment. This is why honey can reduce infection and the pus that is caused by it. So you can rub honey on your lips every day and enjoy the treatment at the same time. Fever blisters can occur from time to time when the herpes simplex virus, which has been transmitted to you orally, gets a chance of activation. So, even though there's no way to prevent them, there are many easy ways to reduce the discomfort caused by them and help their treatment. Try these easy steps at home and let us know about your experience. Thank you.